Hej allihopa everybody och hjärtligt välkomna ska ni vara tillbaka till Kindergarten. Avsnittet där vi kanske räddar Billy eller åtminstone hittar Billy. Jag har farmat 10 dollars och nu kommer Bugs ta 5 dollars ifrån mig. Men det är lugnt. Jag tänkte vi försöker starta dagen med så mycket pengar som vi kan. Och vi har med oss både den blodiga lappen och nyckeln. Nu är det viktiga här. Vi har inte många val på oss. Men det vi vet via hintsen är att vi måste ha cigaretter. Vi vet inte varför, men vi måste ha det. I want to buy cigarettes. Deal. Okej. Så vi har cigaretter, men nu har vi bara 3 stycken saker kvar. Men vi måste ju prata med Lily. I have heard about this. Wait. Yes. Och vi ska decipra den via Monty. Hallå, Monty Mole. Du kan få den här. Och så vill jag att du läser den för mig. Okej, och du kommer säga koden till mig på lunch. Nu har vi 2 actions kvar. Ena actionen kommer gå här till att säga till Lily att han ska deciphera noten. Anyway, I've got a phone. I've got the key. I can tell you my plan.
I need you to actually get sent to the office alone. Once inside you need to find that hatch.
Okej. How do I get sent there alone?
Nugget has to be in on this somehow. I'm sure he could get you there, whether he knows it or not. Just pressure him and I'm sure something will happen. Good luck.
Thanks.
Oh, and one more thing. If he gives you a strange device, do not come to talk to me before you get rid of it.
Okej, det vet jag. För att den kommer sprängas om vi är nära Lily. Så nu måste vi get sent to the principal office alone. Billy.
Who? I don't know what you're talking about.
We were just talking about him.
We were not. The principal has forbidden me from speaking about it. And if you press me any further, I'll report it to him.
I need to know the hat. Let's go. Get it, boys and grills. Here we go.
No, you don't. Enjoy your trip to the principal's office.
Whatever, Nugget. Hello?
The principal just called me. He wants you to see in his office. What did you and this little weirdo do?
That's a good question.
Well, get going then. The principal is an impatient man.
Let's go.
So, I've been told that you're feeling sad about Billy.
Okej, vad ska jag göra här? Nu, vänta, nu måste vi kolla på planern. Find the hatch, the note mentioned in the principal's office. Okej. Står det någonting nytt på hint här? Jag vill inte göra fel. Vi har inte fått någon ny hint. Okej, så jag betalade... Who told you that?
Oh, you know. Word just gets around, you know. It doesn't matter how I know. It's that I do know.
Jag tror jag kan gissa vart hatchen är. Om man kollar liksom skrapmärkena i golvet. Och vart den där dåligt placerade mattan är. Och att det är lite blod där under. Jag tror det där hatchen är. Okej, nu gäller det att vi väljer rätt val här. I'm not sad about Billy. Okej, so what about it? Ska vi se.
That's all this is about, right? Billy is missing and it's making you sad. You're not trying to find him or anything. You're just sad that he's gone. Right. Okej, that makes this a whole lot easier. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna give you something and I want you to take it whenever you're feeling sad about Billy. What is it? Just a little something. I ordered for this exact reason. Here, take one whenever you miss Billy too much, okay? You're giving me pills. Just don't tell anyone you got them from me. The hall monitor is waiting to take you back to class. Please head outside. Okay. Men vad är det här då? This rug seems a little out of place.
Om jag kollar under ruggen nu så kommer han döda mig, eller hur? Men vi måste chansa.
Whoa there, no need to go snooping around my office. Get out of here. Sorry.
Nice, vi hittar hatchen. Haha, jag trodde han skulle skjuta mig. I wanna talk to Lily.
Lily. Well, did you see the hatch? Do you know where Billy is?
I saw the hatch.
Excellent. Now we move on to the next phase. We need a way to get into the principal's office while he's not there.
How do we do that?
We need a way to get him out and a way to get us in. I think I can lure him out if I can call him.
Okay.
Monty said he'll have the code for the hatch at lunch, right? Come see me then.
Okay.
There's one more thing, though. If this all goes horribly wrong, we're going to need a probable cause for doing what we did. We need some actual evidence.
Where do we get that?
Well, if there's a mess in this school, who cleans it up? I'm guessing the janitor has something to do with all this. See if he's doing anything suspicious.
Got it. New hint unlocked. Väldigt viktigt. Okej, vi fick ny hint. Kolla hinten först. Let's go och kolla hinten. Här är en ny hint, men det fattas fortfarande en hint i början där. Hint nummer 3 och det gör mig orolig. You can get evidence by convincing the janitor to go clean the toilet. Okidoki. Så vi måste ta oss till bathroom nu. Och vi gör det genom att gå här. Oh no 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 no. Jag visste att jag kunde gå till badrummet utan att behöva köpa någonting. Can I use the bathroom? I don't know. Can you? May I use the bathroom? Okay. Nice. Så nu kan jag gå på toaletten. Hello, I can go to the bathroom.
Not so fast there, little dude. I'm gonna need to see your hall pass before I can let you by.
Here's my pass.
Okay, I'll let you pass, but I can't let you go any further than the bathroom.
That's fair. Okay, så nu går vi till toaletten och nu skulle vi övertala Dave att get the evidence by convincing the janitor to clean the toilet. Så vi går och kollar på toaletten. Oh, it's a dirty toilet. Can you clean it, please? This toilet is disgusting. There's no way I can use it. Gross. Okay, so nu... hallå, janitor, I need you to fix this toilet.
What's going on there, boy?
The toilet over there needs cleaning.
Yeah, I know. Who do you think messed it up in the first place?
Well, are you gonna clean it? Not if I don't have to. I get paid by the hour, not by the toilet. Just use another stall. Fine. The door won't budge. Someone must be in there. The door won't budge. I can hear someone grunting on the other side of the door. It must be in use. Okay, kan nu övertala dig att de andra är upptagna så kan inte göra någonting. I told you to use another stall. What's so hard about that? All the other ones are taken. Fine, I'll take care of it. Thanks, stupid kid. Make me clean the stupid toilet with my stupid mop. Because it's my stupid job. Okay, kan jag göra någonting här nu? This is an extremely bloody and gross bag. The parts in it are too big to carry except for a severed finger. Should I take it? Yes. Okay, vi har ett finger nu. Det måste vara tillräckligt med bevis. There, crapper's clean. Now that you'll get a chance to use it, the bell just rang. Get out of here. Okay. We're doing the things.
Oh, you're back. Right on time for lunch. Let's head down to the cafeteria, children.
Go to lunch. Because we're at finger. Vad vill du göra nu, Lily? Nu är det viktigt här. Saker och ting händer och jag fattar ingenting.
Did you find anything? We need some insurance before we do anything crazy.
I found this severed finger.
That's disgusting. Oh, God. I really hope that's not Billy's finger. Oh, yes. Okay. Phew. It works anyway. It doesn't have to be Billy's. A severed finger is reason enough to panic.
So it works?
Sure. Just get it away from me. It's so gross.
What now?
It's time to find out what happened to my brother.
Yes, det är dags att hitta.
Did you get the code from Monty?
Not yet.
Go get it and come see me when you have it.
Okay. So Monty, I need this freaking code now so we can find the freaking Billy man. I figured you'd be seeing me around now. Shop is no good and I don't think anyone is brave enough to try a biscuit from the janitor. Don't want my name is spelled. Blah, blah. Did you decipher the note? Psh, of course I did. I wrote it on the back of the note. Here you go. Have fun with that. Thanks. Okay. Så nu har vi the deciphered note. 4851. Eller 4518. How? Oh, vilken ordning ska det vara i? Okay. Show the note.
Well, did you get it?
Yep. What's next?
I already paid off the lunch lady. We need to head to the bathroom. From there we can use the phone to call the principal's office and lure him to the classroom.
I'll meet you there. Ja, det här, det känns ändå bra än så länge. Meet Lily in the bathroom. Let's go. Och vi kan gå till bathroom för att vi har ju våran cigarett, våra cigaretter som vi kan ge. Hello?
What the? Whoa there, little hombre. You're way too young to be bringing your little girlfriend to the bathroom with you. Gotta wait till at least sixth grade for that. I gotta take you both to the principal.
No, you don't understand. This is so important. You can't stop us. There must be something we can do.
I don't know. I guess he could let you guys off the hook if you gave me a pack of cigarettes. I just ran out.
Here. Nice.
Oh, wow. Thanks, little bro. Yeah, go do whatever. Times are changing, I guess.
They sure are. Nice. Det är nu. Det är nu. Det händer. Vi ska bli legender. Okay. Pling plong.
Hello, Mr. Principal.
Lily, is that you? How are you calling me with your teacher's phone? Put her on.
No, but if you want to save her life, you better get over to the classroom now.
What's the meaning of this? Lily, answer me, young lady.
Click. Okay.
That should do it. Yep, I can hear him heading down the hall. Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Let's find Billy Boy. Billy Boy, 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 Billy Boy. Jag har nyckeln till office.
Come on, open the door. We have to hurry.
Ja, men akta på det då. Jag försöker... jag ska försöka öppna dörren, men det står ju i vägen, Lily. Okay. This is the door to the principal's office. Unlock the door. We're heading inside.
I can't believe it. We're in. Where is the hatch?
Under the rug in the corner. Go, 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 go.
What the? There's no place to enter the code. These locks takes a key. What are we gonna do?
Nej! What? Är det en nyckel? Oh, this sucks. Okej, okay. Hur får vi tag på den nyckeln då? There is a hatch on the floor. Dried bloodstains surrounding the carpet. It is locked. Walk away. Okej, okay, så det måste finnas en nyckel någonstans. There's some papers and a monster man card in here. No, leave the card. Oh, det är hans pistoler. Finns det någonting som gör sig här bakom? What's this? There's a lock on the desk drawer. It looks like it takes a code of some sort. Oh, open the drawer. There's a fancy key inside the desk drawer. Take the key. Det här nyckeln måste ju vara nyckeln till the freaking hatch here. There's a hatch on the floor. Dried bloodstains. Open the hatch.
Okay, that did it. Hey, before we go down there, I just want to say thanks. I wouldn't have gotten this far without you.
No problem.
Whatever happens down there, stay close. We can do this.
Go down the hatch. Oh, hallå?
Wow, I can't believe this is under the... Billy?
Är det där Billy?
What? What has he done to you? We have to find a way to release him. Hurry.
What the hell? What is this? This looks like the slop from the cafeteria. Looks like we figured out what secret ingredient it is. Vi har ett hål här. Vi har Billy här. Vi har en... Oj, vad läskig musik det blev. Okej, den här måste ju kunna... Vi måste kunna hacka mainframen här. Oh, enter a command. Press yellow, red, green, blue. Hur ska jag veta vilken jag ska ta? Okej. Okay. Så om... Den där lyser ju gult. Ser ni det? Ser ni den här borta? Den måste ju vara gul. Så vilken färg är den här? How do I know? Kan jag prata med Lily och ge någonting? Try hitting some buttons on the computer. Okej, okay, inte gul i alla fall. How about... Okej, okay, green. Reverting mutation process on contents of tank 3. Error, contents of tank 3 cannot be reverted. Okej. Okay. The red då? Neutralizing contents. Oh, hello. Oh, not good. Press the blue. No! Releasing contents of all viable tanks. Ah! What is that shit? No! Don't touch me! I will touch you back! Kill the creature near you before you hit the blue button. How do you even do such a thing? Vi måste klicka rätt här. Vi måste klicka rätt. Jag vet hur vi ska göra. Planner updated save Billy. Okej. Okay. Vi kanske kan se på hints för att lära oss exakt hur det funkar. Okej, okay, så ser jag. Yellow is change tank. Red is neutralize. Green is revert. Blue is release. Okej, okay, jag tror vi kan lösa det här. Okej. Resume. Nu vet jag här. Red is neutralize. Så, vi börjar med en röd. Press the red button. Yes. Neutralizing contents of tank 3. Och sen press the yellow button. Activate tank change to active tank change to 1. Press the red button. Neutralizing contents of tank 1. Och sen press the yellow button. Active tank change to 2. Okej, okay, vi har bara en action kvar. Oh nej!
Oh, the lights went out. I can't see a thing.
Uh-oh.
Get away from my experiments.
I knew it. I knew you were behind all of this. You've had my brother the whole time.
Yes, Lily, you have been a very particular thorn in my side. I knew I shouldn't have chosen him.
Chosen him for what? What is the meaning of all this?
These creatures live deep beneath the school. They give off certain chemicals that affect the human body in interesting ways. How? I've been putting it in my pills. In pills. It has a different effect on each person who tries it. Miss Applegate seems to have developed a dependence on them. What about Nugget? It fixes him. I don't know what's wrong with him to begin with, but they seem to make him better. What about Billy? The creatures in the tanks beside him are quite hostile. I was looking to replicate the chemical production in humans to reduce the risk factors. That doesn't explain Billy. Nugget was going to be my original test subject, but Billy stumbled upon one of the creature's bodies in the janitor's closet while he was dealing with a dog or something. Okay. Okay, so that's it. That's everything you need to know. I have to kill you now, unfortunately. I can't have this getting out.
Oh. What? Oh! Lyssna på min idé. Vi fick ju veta att den creaturen dödar den som står närmast. Så om vi låter den första creaturen leva. Då kommer den att döda principalen, eller hur? Okej, okay, så den måste dö. Du måste... creaturen längst till höger måste leva. Så vi börjar med en gul knapp. Sen en röd knapp. Och sen en... gul knapp. Och sen en... gul knapp igen då. Vi måste ju släppa lös den. Ja, testa det här. Vi testar. Vi måste testa oss fram. Jag vet inte vad som funkar, men vi ska ta reda på det. Ja, jag vet, du är arg att vi är här, men fuck you, vi tycker inte om det, principalen. Okej, okay. I don't really care. I don't really care. Så nu, om jag släpper loss the blue button, will you die, principaless?
No, what have you done? Stay away from me.
Are you gonna die? Okej, okay, så nu kommer principalen dö. Men kommer den där, hur, den där kommer ju döda oss nu, eller hur? No, 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 no. Oh, what the hell? Hej då, principalen. Ah, de flydde!
Billy is still in there. What do we do?
Client neutralized, destroying evidence. Neutralizing contents of tank 2.
No!
What the fuck? Yeah.
Jag ska komma på en lösning här. Enter command. Så, vi press the yellow button. We press the red button. Press the yellow button. We press the green button. Okay. Okay. Så, och nu pressar vi the yellow. Nej. Kommer det här att funka? Oh wait, det kanske kommer funka. Jag kom på en sak. Det här kanske funkar. Hallå allihopa som har hört någonting. Det här kanske funkar. Fuck you, principal. Nu ska vi se vad meningen av det här var. I don't really care. Om jag nu använder blå, då borde ju båda släppas ut, eller hur? Press the blue button. Yes.
Releasing contents of all viable tanks. No, what have you done?
Okay.
Stay away from me.
Det här är lösningen. We solved it, boys and grills. Die, principal, you son of a gun. Och du bara happ. Hoppar ner där med principalen. Bye bye. Easy game.
Billy, wake up. Come on.
Oh, where am I? What's going on, Lily?
He's alive. He's saved. We did it.
Can we get out of here? I want to go home.
Yeah.
Jag vill också hem.
Of course we can, silly. But first we have to go to show and tell.
Okay.
Let's get out of here.
Nu måste vi bara överleva show and tell.
Well, look who's back from skipping recess.
Nugget's friend has returned. Billy is free from the evil principal.
Shut it, weirdo. I hope you all... jag vet inte vad hon har för oss. I hope you all have a good excuse.
I'm sorry, Miss Applegate, but we found Billy.
I was in a vat under the school. I see.
That's no excuse for leaving a supervised area. Go to the principal's office. The principal is kinda exploded. So there's no one around to see sign my checks?
I don't think so.
Okay then, bye.
Okay, hejdå. Oh look, it's Billy and me and Lily. Hello.
I don't know if I'll ever be able to come up with the words to thank you for what you did today.
Yeah, you saved my life. There's nothing I can do that would be fitting.
Well, maybe there is one thing.
You're right. So here it is. This is an ultra-rare Monstermon card. Our dad works at the company that makes them. This is the only one in existence.
Nice!
I'm sure our parents are wondering where I am right about now.
Goodbye.
Day complete! We did the thing! Vi har klarat storyn. Det var kindergarten. Jag tänker inte spendera all tid på att hämta alla Monstermon cards because I don't care. Men det var tyvärr allting som fanns till kindergarten. Om ni gillar kindergarten och vill att jag ska spela kindergarten 2, så gilla gärna den här videon. Prenumerera om ni inte redan gjort det, så hörs vi i nästa. Tack så mycket för att ni har kollat på den här serien. Hej då. Och det var det som var kindergarten. Hej, tjo hej, hemskt mycket hej. Hej, tjo hej, hemskt mycket hej. Kindergarten är okej.